Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Burdick, the reading coach. I want us to practice our high frequency word list number one. I will read the word and then I want you to echo the word. Remember, practice, practice, practice reading your high frequency words. These are words that are found most often in all kinds of books and magazines and texts that you will read. If you know your high frequency words, it is your path to being a great reader. Are you ready? Let's read. The. I. Can. To. And. A. You. We. It. In. Said. See. For. Up. Look. Is. Go. Like. Little. Down. Not. Of. One. My. Me. Big. Come. Blue. Red. Where. Jump. Away. Here. Help. Do. Make. Yellow. Two. Play. Run. Find. Three. Does. Funny. Are. He. Was. That. She. With. On. They. But. At. all, there, out, be, have, am, did, what, so, get, this, will, yes, want, went, now, no, came, ride, into, good, to, pretty, saw, flower, well, ran, brown, has, eat, who, knew, eight, black, white, soon, hour, say, under, please, ball, boat, car, dog, house, mother, boy, girl, cow, pig, school, farm, birthday, doll, rabbit, sun, duck, egg, name, fish, baby, bed, chair, door, coat, toy, old, goes. Thank you for practicing your high-frequency word list number one with me today. Remember, practice some or all of your words every day, and it will help you to be a better reader. Thanks for joining me again today, and this is Mrs. Burdick out.